and welcome to In Town. I'm your host, Jeff Decker. Well, each week I try and bring you all the up-to-date things going on in our area that the area has to offer and all the events. And so feel free right here. I'd like to know when you've got an event going on, something that's worthy that I can put on the air. Just simply let me know that it's going on. Be happy to put it on and talk about it. Well, I have to thank all the very loyal viewers who listen and watch right here on the show on TV 10 in Waterford in the area, and on YouTube and the Facebook group that's live. Hi, gang. Say hi. You can do it live. We'll see you right there on the show. And throughout, we're also on the podcast service at mnow at wtv10.org. And thank you so much. It's great when I'm out and I see someone and they stop me and they say, hey, let's talk about the show. Thank you very much for doing so. Give me those comments. We'll keep making it better and better. Make sure to ask your questions because we are here and I'm here for you. That's right. We're here live and I'm ready to talk all about it. So we went out to the racetrack at Waterford Hill last weekend and we covered the vintage races over the last weekend. It was a great time. And we keep looking, you know, watch for the show. It's going to be here on next couple of weeks. But it was a really good time, some great races. Want to say thank you to the gang out at the track and for all the members at the Oakland County Sportsman's Club for their help and their support. The Oakland County Farmers Market is going on. Speaking of county things going on. And that's open from 7 a.m. to 1:30 on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. So get out there and try some of those wonderful fruits and veggies. It's at the corner of Pontiac Lake Road and Summit County Roads right there, just west of Telegraph. And it's such a good time. Go out there and try all those great fruits and foods. You know, if you get the honey that's from the area and you have any kind of allergy problems, it helps with allergens. Okay. On Friday, September 15th out there, they're going to turn the place into a drive-in, that's right, with food trucks and inflatables and all the help that's coming from Marine, the gang from the Waterford Chamber. I want to thank them for that. And the Young Professionals Network. They'll be out there at the drive-in. So bring a chair, bring your car, whatever it takes to sit down and enjoy that time out at the farmer's market and the movie yet to be determined. Well, next weekend starts one of my favorite times. Yeah, you can see it, right? Yeah, I'm doing the fuzzy face. Yes, it's the Renaissance Festival. You can see, you know, got to do the fuzzy face and be ready. I know that I have to look the part, so you should have to look the part. There, see? You know, one of the Cardinal Jeff. That's right. It's a good look for me, right? Appropriate. Appropriate, I said. That goes from August, that's next Saturday, August 19th on Saturday, and goes all the way till October 1st. And some of the weekend celebrations are the Royal Pet and Ale Fest. That's what starts it off, Saturday the 19th and the 20th. And it goes from 10 o'clock till 8 p.m. The Highland Fling is the following weekend, the 26th and 27th. The High Seas Adventure actually goes over Labor Day weekend. So you get Saturday, Sunday, and Labor Day Monday, the 4th, to celebrate that. Wonders of the World's the weekend after, that's the 9th and 10th. The Shamrock and Shenanigans, that's September 16th and 17th. The Harvest Haze on September 23rd, my sister Sherry's birthday back then, 23rd and then the 24th. And on the last weekend of the festival, they'll be open on September the 29th, the Friday, for the Sweet Endings, and that's September 29th, then Saturday the 30th, and closing out on October 1st. So you got to come out there. And as you can see, it's not a suggested. It's a mandatory dress for us. See, you know, with the daughter and everybody, you got to dress for this thing or you don't get to go. Well, you don't get to go and be around me. I mean, you got to dress for the thing. It's a lot of fun. So come on out and do that. It's a lot of fun. You'll enjoy yourself. Okay, on Sunday, August 27th, got to be prepared for this one. We cover it every year. The Oakland County International Airport has the air show with all kinds of great things for family included. Included in that, it would be airplane rides or helicopter rides. The Masons will be there, my fellow brothers, and they do the child registration. Such a good cause and such a great group of guys. Great food and a flying stunt show that you just won't forget. So be sure, stay tuned for some really great football that's coming our way too. We're gonna be covering everything right here at Mott, since we're in the back door of it. We're gonna be right next to the stadium. We've got a great lineup on Channel 10 here in Waterford, and it should be a really good year for all of our teams in Waterford. So don't miss one play, one snap. Stay tuned for that, because we're gonna have some fun with football this year. Waterford's looking pretty good. Mott, Kettering, and Our Lady of the Lakes. Well, it's that time, Allie. You always wait for it. The daughter waits for it. She loves this part. Yes, it's time right here for our own Hot Rodder himself. Hey, Jack, what's going on in the world of motorsports?
Hey, it's coming up. If you're a car guy, it's like the Super Bowl of cars. You've got the Woodward Dream Cruise, and you've got Back to the Bricks. Now, the Woodward Dream Cruise is just the 18th and 19th of August, but they do have a warm-up out at Geno's August 14th in Keego Harbor at 5 p.m. That's on Cass Lake and Orchard Lake. Hey, Whitney and I will be there. We'll be doing a TV shoot there for Under the Checkered Flag. But they're up in Flint. Flint's going gangbusters. They're starting out this week here, the 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th, they've got something going on at different towns. But the Rolling Cruise, that's going to be on Wednesday up there, and we're going to try to get up there. A bunch of us are going to go up to that one. That's on Wednesday. They've got on August 15th, they have the US 23 drive-in with a movie. Rick's Flicks is Cannonball Run, 1981. There's no charge for the movie and no limit to classic cruisers. So the gates open at 4 o'clock for that one. Like I say, Wednesday, that's when the Rolling Cruise starts on out there. And you can really enjoy yourself. It starts out there in Grand Blanc and runs all the way into Flint. And there's stuff going on both sides of the street. So we're going to try that one. But we're going to be in back here for Woodward Dream Cruise. We'll be there in Pontiac between Pike and Orchard Lake. Pontiac is really coming around. They're getting more and more things going on. So if you haven't gotten your spot yet, I suggest you go over to Lot 9 and get it. Go online and get your car locked in there so you've got a spot and a place to look at cars. But hey, we're going to see you Under the Checkered Flag.
Thanks so much, Jack. And yes, that is a major gig to be part of, and Pontiac's a big part of that, and with everything going on for the Dream Cruise. Well, unless you haven't heard, we are as close as we have ever been to having nuclear war. That's right. North Korea's Kim Jong idiot has said that he wants to wipe Guam right off the map. Guam is a United States sovereign nation, and we have two military bases there. We've got a lot to do with Guam and start a nuclear war with the United States. This is the same guy who went out and played 18 holes of golf. Guess what he scored for 18 holes of golf? Had a hole in one on every hole. He played 18 holes of golf. His score was 18. You're a jerk. The Cuban missile crisis came very close. We're right at that, folks. The fingers are on the buttons. This clown might set off something we have yet to see, and you heard the president even say he'll see more fury than's ever been released. You don't want that. Nobody wants any of that. I don't care what your party affiliations are or anything else, but it's not us. It's protecting us, And that clown is pushing everyone to the brink. Kim Jong-un, you jerk. Knock it off before we knock you off, pal. Well, it's that time and we got to run, right? We got to go to bingo. And if I'm not seeing you at bingo, there's another problem. You're supposed to dress for the Renaissance Festival, show up at bingo, type your messages here on Facebook, and get a hold of me. That's just how this works. It's Thursday night. We're heading to bingo, folks. Want to thank you all for tuning in. I have a great time. I hope you have a great time. Let me know some of the things that you'd like to see. We're right here. I'm right here. Thanks for watching.